the first days, the air was sweet and fresh. The ground and the sea gave up their bounty. They knew that after all their fighting, they had found somewhere to rest, somewhere to carve out a home. But then Askiyah screamed her fury. Her words blotted out the sun. She covered the green with her bitter poison and drowned the hills in bile. Nothing could breathe through her hatred. All their animals choked. Their crops withered in the ground. And the people withered too. The woman had to leave her home and go in search of food. But everywhere there was nothing. Where were their gods now? Turned their backs. The terror of hunger and the thirst drove the people to fury. As is the way of that kind, the weak lost all to the strong. With the weakest of all in her arms, still she searched for a haven. But the darkness from the sky leached down. The flesh-eating ones, with the awful hunger that could never be sated, were legion.
Okay, hier runter kann ich scheinbar nicht. Also weiter.
She could not let the child live in such a world. So she brought her to a cave where the hidden folk were set to live, hoping they would take her child and raise her free from care, free from the dark.
Frei von der Dunkelheit, in einer Höhle. Ja, klingt sinnvoll.
She had nothing to feed her now, but her rage and despair. She made a deal. I will give myself to you, Askiyah, if you will give me the power to triumph in this world you have created. Take my life and give me your death.
Und aus ihr wurde die Riesin, oder?
Send. Help. The creatures.
They're coming. Help me.
All around.
They're coming. Everywhere.
You need to fight.
It's me. It's you. I need the sword. Please, hurry.
Make her give you the sword.
Make
her.
I can't let them down.
You need that sword.
You are nothing without your sword.
This is all I have.
They're coming.
I need the sword.
Send her now. There's no time.
I need the sword. Please.
Also, wir haben mit uns selbst geredet.
She survived. Survived without her sword. And now she has it back. Invested with her sacrifice. All her blood that might have spilled. All the death she might have done.
Das waren wir auf der anderen Seite. Also auf beiden Seiten.
And you, Senua, who can see the giant's truth.
You're faster. Yes, I'm getting strong like rocks. You have to hit harder. I'm toying with you.
Ja, wir haben es verstanden. Das war wieder ein Angriff. Meine Fresse!
This world stamps you down. You are survive. You cannot kill the giants. Secrets fester in the sun. Only the light can burn them away.
His real name.
Inga.
Her name. Inga. We all have names, given or chosen. We change them, charge them, invest them with meaning. Names torn away leave us raw and bleeding. Rootless. Selfless. All the names that were lost, she will find and hold. She knows her name now. Ingunn. She knows her. You know her name. You understand her. Not a monster after all. She is lost in her rage. She will still kill you.
You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Ildtiger's true name now. Ingunn.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here.
Can we call to her, like the Draugr did?
She will kill you.
The Draugr were aping the customs of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. Grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place. Where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See our world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Veridir, as they whisper.
It means us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
She understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
The hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. They move and change the world. They uncover what is hidden. As I say, never say. What will you do? How will you know what to do? What happens if we cannot enter into the ritual with you? You may be alone, so
Duncan. I know you. Remember.
Warum verstecken wir uns jetzt vor ihr? Achso.
Her rage holds her here, trapped in her hell. I need to free her from her prison.
Okay, das hört nicht auf, ne? Oh, wow. Das klingt nicht sonderlich begeistert. Nee, warte. Ach da. Voll nicht gesehen. Oh, das war knapp. Sie hält sich selbst für ein Monster. Und uns ja auch irgendwie. Shit! Komisch, warum gehen die kaputt, hinter denen ich drin bin? Nein! Ich wollte im Schatten bleiben. Es passiert nichts. Die wirkt jetzt aber irgendwie kleiner.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is no more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
She is exhausted to leave at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the goal. And he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua? What? She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them. How the world can change.
No more giants.
No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
Wisdom has a price. Remember? What happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Perhaps. Perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.